Unfortunately.
There is a line of pink cars. What the hell? No, that was three.
I'll get a job at Comic now. Can I have a job?
Nope.
Yeah, we just hired this man.
Nope. Yeah, buddy.
What up?
We gotta go home again.
Hey, yo.
Alright, now we got four.
Only Ward can't count.
Alright, everybody gather around. Thank you very much for coming to this event. We appreciate it. Can we get a round of applause for the event staff here today? Appreciate you guys. Thank you.
Can I get a booster, Eric?
Alright, welcome to Business Battle the Fight, the first ever fight event here tonight. Put on by Western Motors and the Hardcore Comics. We're going to have a 4-on-4 fight here. It's going to be one from each team going into the ring at each time. These are going to be the rules, all right? You're going to be fighting southpaw, which means you're going to be fighting through your eyes. It has to be through your eyes at all times. We do not want spam punching, no Superman punching, none of that bullshit. It's going to be a straight-up, stand-up fight. Best man wins, all right? At the end of it all. Whichever team has the most wins is going to be the winning business. Bets are going to be allowed. We're going to go ahead and take side bets if you guys want to bet on the fighters. Anyway, thank you guys again for being here. We're going to go ahead and get this shit started with our first ever fights. So we are going to have Brandon of Western Motors is going to be choosing one fighter. And we're going to have Comic choosing another fighter. We're gonna go ahead and get the first one started off here. I'm gonna go ahead.
If
we'll go ahead and leave it to Brandon.
Come up to me.
You and Ace.
Damn.
In the ring.
Couldn't figure out where you were gonna go, Ace.
Sure.
Come on, Ace.
Oh, Ace. Fuck yeah.
Right, CJ, kick some ass.
Hey, Ace.
Let's put that bomb up.
When you go to punch, tap your space bar.
He's getting warmed up. Look at that.
Hey, you got this, Ace. Come on, man.
I'm bathing him. Come on now.
Look at your phone, motherfucker.
Hold on. Who's got a boombox?
There might be one in that crate.
Need to play Eye of the Tiger up in here.
My fighter's ready. All right, fighters ready.
Fucking go.
All right. 3, 2, 1. Get it up. Oh.
Oh, fuck.
I don't know where the man's trying to kick the car. Oh, wild swing. Here we go.
Oh shit.
He's looking behind him.
Come on, Ace.
It's a car,
bring
brother.
Fuck
the car.
There you go.
Oh, with the juke. Oh.
Whoa.
Careful.
Whoa.
Get back
in
there.
In the fucking ring.
He's beating up the cars, Martin.
Come on, get him.
Oh.
Good job, Ace.
Get him. We might have to back it up.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Alright, yeah, no, y'all need to back up. Hold on.
Alright, back it up, everybody.
Under the roofs.
Back it up a little bit.
Nice.
Yep. The backstern. Oh, oh.
Oh, get him!
Charge.
Come on, Ace, get him!
Come on, Ace!
Dodge and win!
Come on, Ace, man, you got it! Oh, shit.
Brandon.
Okay. Yeah, I'll be back, Red. You decide who's up next, okay?
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
What's up? What can I get for you?
I just wanted to test drive one.
Kit, what can I do? What's one?
I think I want to test drive that blue three-wheeler.
Yeah, for sure. Okay, it's all back there for you. You can test drive it.
Alright, thank you.
You're welcome.
That's just gonna fuck people
yeah.
up.
Yeah.
Alright, hardcore comics, your choice.
Oh,
nice.
CJ's
God.
Going in.
Oh, Eric, you need it.
He's probably down for the count after that one.
That's
my favorite. Somebody go fetch him out from underneath the
No, he's back.
Roof time!
He's goofball, but I love him.
Nah, what up, Red?
Oh my
he's
god,
gone again.
I stopped running into the cars.
Where'd he go this time? Oh, there he is. Yep, he's
hey, what's up?
Down. Wow.
Oh my god.
It
oh
didn't work?
They might not have to fight much this time.
Yeah, they might not have much to fight this time.
Yeah, it's right there, dude.
Oh shit, I'm so sorry.
It's fine. Oh.
Will I get fired if I vote against Cloud?
Oh my lord.
I have no comment.
Wait, does anyone have food?
He's fallen underneath the car like four times. Okay.
Well, so far our next up is Arlene, so.
Right, I'm probably gonna take the last one because I gotta go ahead from that.
Do you need to know how to spell the last name?
Who's all fighting
even
him?
Butters, ready!
Gary.
3, 2, 1, get it off!
Alright, I just put Gary. I got 20,000 on the winner.
Come on, Cloud.
I'm the winner.
Pick his ass, CJ.
No.
Come on, Cloud.
Did I?
What?
Oh.
What?
One punch?
Easiest
50
grand.
Oh, he just like fell over.
He's having some problems. Oh
no,
my god,
we're
he's back. On the top row!
Ouch!
Yeah, he keeps falling through potholes in the parking lot.
Oh,
oh.
He
might
he's not be
able
to
fight. Yeah, he might not be able to fight because of the potholes.
Oh, he's coming back with a vengeance!
Never seen that happen.
Oh my lord.
What the hell?
Fighting ghosts out there.
It's a new air boxing.
It's fighting of demons.
Yeah, he might not be able to fight in there because of the fucking potholes.
Well, go to the street.
He's going over there, big trouble.
Yeah, it's the fucking potholes for some reason.
Oh.
I read.
This works. Still burn my binoculars.
Doing down my car, hold on.
Got a mushroom.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
Oh, he's still good!
They're fighting over there now? What the fuck?
Yeah, he quit because of the potholes. Oh!
Pull over, sir! take my $20,000 I bet on the winner?
Yeah, that's fucking stupid. The potholes are insane. I don't know, it's just in the parking lot. That's where it is.
How'd you like it, man?
I like it. It's a little wild, turning and whatnot, but I think I'm gonna buy that.
Okay. Yeah. We'll get you settled, and then I'll take care of the paperwork.
You gotta pick the next one.
Yeah. I don't know. It could be a mod.
Brandon.
Give me 1 second.
The next one.
Yeah, you can buy it, and I'll take care of the rest. Are you financing or purchasing it?
Finance.
Okay, I'll take care of that after, yeah. You can just get it, and then I'll take care of that.
Alright, thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, shit.
Sweet. Okay, take
care. Okay. Eric!
You're not wrong.
Who's his next choice, Dad?
I don't know. I was waiting on you.
Oof.
Medical shit.
I need a booster if I can, since I face planted off the building.
No.
I Brandon, you're up.
I am.
Yes, so.
No, you get to choose, dude.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, fucking no.
Can I get a booster, Eric?
Where's TJ?
I don't know.
It's your fault, man. Oh, wait, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Well, I think TJ said he was going to go last. So.
Okay.
Yeah, he had something in
mind. I mean, we can go now. Yeah. Ready, Ward?
Oh, you're going in?
Yep. Ready, Ward?
Okay. Yeah. I'll fight you. Yep. Yeah, I'm ready.
Somebody gonna call it?
Is this owner on?
Yeah, give me 1 second. Oh shit. What the hell is going on here? Ow.
Oh, I'm hurting.
Did I almost get you?
Dude, you almost got me. I'm close.
Oh,
oh, I'm shaking.
That should be a stipulation for a fight. You gotta eat a shroom and take like 3 shots, and then you gotta fight.
Brandon, did you hear the song that I put on for you at the bike?
I didn't hear it.
Come over here, come over here.
Hey, who's next, Brandon?
It's Jeff Hardy's song. Oh, fuck.
You're just having issues today, aren't you?
Is it me?
Yeah, I choose red.
Ah, shit.
I choose red. Go!
Anybody want to make bets?
Come on, Tex!
It's Jeff Hardy's theme song.
I'll get murdered if I don't. I'll put 10 on red.
I'll put 10 on red, too.
Oh, Brandon, think about...
Who's she going up against?
You close.
Think about props on, P-R-O-P-S on, and your glasses won't come off.
No, I took them off.
Oh, you took, okay.
You don't want to be broken.
Yeah, I don't want to get glass shards in my eyes either.
So a dime a dozen.
I almost had him too.
A lot of blood around.
There's a lot of blood. Because you're 29 years old and jacking off to porn every night. That's why. Did Gary Lee say
something? Wait, what?
Okay.
Have you ever met one in person?
How do you know that?
He's not even on the phone. He's just
talking out loud.
Shit out loud.
Maybe he's one of the fucking tourist guys.
This is for whoever sticks behind.
Fighter is ready.
Yo. Yeah, you called me yesterday.
3, 2, 1, fight. Montex.
Come on, Red.
Go, Red.
Hey, Brandon, Rhea Ripley's song should be fine for this one, right?
Yeah. For reasons. Oh.
Yeah, I, the cars were a good idea, but we get fucking locked onto those.
Next one's at the UFC ring. Like,
you're targeting the cars.
I hit it like 3 times, so.
Yeah. It's just these fucking potholes and I don't get it. I don't fucking get it.
It's just you, man. It's a skill issue. It
is a skill issue.
The car is being a ring.
Are we about to sweep? We're going for the sweep?
Sweep the leg!
Not the cheek.
Cannot fucking even see.
Grab the ball.
Grab his dick and twist it!
What the fuck?
No, dick twist!
I think the one good that factors in both is
give him the titty twister!
We suck.
I think I had the best flight so far. I mean, to be fair.
Oh,
Oh my god, we've won every round!
4-0.
He just gotta win.
Yep, yeah.
I'm not paying out a fix, man.
Yeah, it's just a cause, it's fine, it's just a cause.
Okay, babe.
You still suck. It's
just a cause.
What was the 10k for?
That I lost!
Oh, okay. Nobody's been giving me money after, like, the fucking fights.
Sick bets.
Alright, so the 10, like, 10k goes to the winner?
Yes.
Alright. That's Jamie.
Yas.
Come here.
Who won? Ah, you bitch.
Listen, if we have another fight night event, I'll just ask the boys if we can do it up at the clubhouse.
There is always that place by Comic down the street there.
Who won?
Oh, yeah.
Text one.
No, I mean, who won the bet?
Oh, Jamie.
Jamie! Quit moving!
Yeah, I must hit the car like 10 times, so.
Oh, yeah, it was a cool idea, but yeah. I'm just targeting onto the car. And then me with fucking potholes in this goddamn fucking parking lot.
Yeah.
I didn't know there was so many. Shut the fuck up.
I think the amount of cars didn't help with the amount of potholes you fucking had.
Could do a little ring or something. Somewhere.
Yeah, there's one down by Tomek, gotcha. That red and black building.
Yeah.
Yeah, you have to change it, but you can put it in there.
We'll do it there next time.
Yep.
I landed on my head, I'm not hurt, it's fine.
Nothing there anyway.
They can get hurt.
Exactly.
Right, how many fights are we having?
5 if TJ ever comes out of his head.
Okay.
I think we've gone through all the comics available fighters.
This is just cleaning up the blood.
It's better than it just being there.
Oh wait, are they having a fight across the street?
I think she's testing a theory. Oh, there, I mean.
Alrighty, Brandon, who we got now?
Hello.
Yeah, you missed us getting our ass kicked.
Yeah, it's 0-4. Yeah. You're our last hope to at least get one win.
I don't think they have a fighter left, though.
No, I want to fight you.
Right,
you're just in time to watch us get our ass kicked.
We can
if Comic doesn't have a person, then either reuse or just.
Or if you guys want to call out, you can.
I'm down to fight.
Okay, Max can fight TJ.
I'll fight TJ.
You want to fight TJ?
I'll fight.
Okay.
So is it Jamie against.
Yeah, Jamie versus TJ. It is, or Max.
Alright, if you want to bet, come up to me.
Can I get a bandage here?
Yeah.
We're testing it because the dodging is a little bit different now. Mine kept pulling my radio up.
Wait, what? Really?
If you wanna bet?
What?
Again, come to me.
I want
to
fight you.
You want to fight me?
It's Jamie versus TJ.
But then someone else wants to fight.
Nope. 5k on Jamie.
How many rounds is there?
Oh yeah, I got fucking.
We're down 4-0. We've lost 4 fights to 0. So.
All right. Anybody else want to bet?
I'm just watching.
All right.
Mince is broke.
Eric, we need you down there.
Shit.
My torso still hurts.
No one asked.
Your full heel. Where you move to?
Same complex as Jamie.
Oh shit.
Yeah, harder to figure eyes.
TJ, you're our last hope for at least one win.
Yep, come on, TJ!
Come on, TJ!
Get him.
Anybody wanna count him down?
I got you.
I'm missing someone's leg to move so quick.
Let's go, TJ!
Come on, TJ!
Come on, baby.
Oh, Lord. Oh.
Is this ABM versus Jokers?
No.
TJ.
He's unforgiven.
Unforgiven?
Unforgiven, God.
Throw my money on the white guy!
I remember the Joker's water font lost on
it. Yeah, that's when we owned the
Liquid.
Yeah. That was pretty fire. I was in prison at the time. Didn't get to watch.
Come on, TJ. Let's go, TJ, man. You want to fight me, actually?
Yeah, I want to go next. I want to have some fun.
Okay.
Yeah, let's have some fun, bro. I don't have anywhere to put this bag, but...
Yep.
I'm going to put it in my car real quick.
Well, you're the only one that bet it, so... I
Wait. Use your meaning you look through your eyes and yeah.
No hitting below the belt?
Yeah.
Alright, and no hitting one down, I guess, right?
Yeah. Okay, ready?
We'll do it on three.
3, 2, 1, let's go. Oh, I'm sorry, man. That last one.
Mm-hmm. man. Appreciate you guys coming out here all with me. Appreciate it. Good fight, man. Good
fight. Oh, I'm sorry, man.
Everybody in the ring together, please. We're going to be taking a picture.
Yeah.
Everybody. Patrons as well. Come on down, everybody.
I'm right where I want
to
be.
Y'all can come to the ring with us.
Come on down. Oh, what? The world, baby? Wow. That was a good position.
Oh. Give Claude a second.
No, I want to go.
Oh. Hey,
hey. You snooze, you lose.
I can't sit him down. He clung to me.
What am I accepting?
Oh god.
I'm glad I'm not the only one it happened to.
All right. I want to thank everybody for coming out tonight.
He did that on purpose. Oh, God.
I want to thank everybody for coming out tonight to this event. We want to do this whole thing. It's kind of a fun event between businesses. Big shout out to Hardcore Comics for coming out. We give them a round of applause. Thank you guys very much.
Oh, no.
Thank you guys. Oh, found another pothole.
Good times. Good fight.
All right, so it looks like we had a pretty good turnout. Definitely, we might be doing this in the future. But I want to thank each and every one of you guys definitely for coming out, having a little fun, supporting, you know, the business community as well, man. Because, you know, us coming together for this event is definitely something, you know, to be looked at, something to, you know, let the city know, hey, man, these businesses are all right. We're just trying to have a good time. But, anyway, guys, thank you to everybody who signed up to fight. Thank you guys,
you,
anybody who did bets as well. Love you guys.
Everybody tackle the EMS.
He's already right. Limping.
Big shout out as well, Eric. Cloud, go ahead. Let him be for a little bit. Eric, if you come in here.
I see you smoking.
Go ahead and stand next to me, buddy. Can we get a fucking round of applause for our EMS Eric Crane today, man? Big thanks to this fucking guy.
Oh, you found one of the potholes.
Oh, not you, no.
I'll
take
it
anyway.
Oh, God.
Nice.
Anyway, guys, this concludes the event for today. Thank you guys so much for coming in and showing up to the event. This has been Business Battle The Fight. I am your host and other fighter, TJ Black. Thank you guys for coming. Good night.
Thank you, TJ.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you,
guys.
Thank you,
guys.
Thank you,
guys.
Yeah.
And there goes the beautiful ring.
I know, right?